20D. On his way to the health clinic, a car crash decapitated him. Had he made it to his destination, he would have found out he was HIV positive. I guess God is gentle sometimes.